Welcome on back.
There he is.
Jesus Christ, that was a good shot. I'm really far from my horse. I don't like that.
How are you still alive?
Yeah, like, that was a good shot.
What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. There! Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do? Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it
fast. I don't like this.
Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. Mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the window.
Okay.
Shot count now.
I've done this before.
Shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Right here!
We're getting out of this room. This way.
Fucking.
Come on, I'll block this. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Put some foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
That sucked. Shit. Oh, shit. Where the fuck do I go?
This way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
That was a waste.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Now you be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Everything all right?
Yeah, it's okay. All right. Here you go.
Oh. All right, look out. Come on.
through here.
We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Like someone already fought those things and lost.
Bart, I'm looking for these boys. It doesn't matter. Grab the gear. We'll look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything? So what do we do?
Hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready.
Doesn't feel like it.
Stay focused. We'll make it.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
Oh, thanks. Get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Screw David, then. I'm taking it.
I just want to finish freezing my ass down.
Let's check the house. You guys, look in that cabin. Roger!
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, LA. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. Hang in there, Joel. Get out of here. I don't want to get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
For this, you little shit!
Alive here.